Once upon a time, there was a beautiful little girl named Cinderella, who was loved by everyone. She was sweet, kind, and gentle. She and her window father lived happily together. But her father worried that Cinderella needed a mother, so he married again to a window who had two daughters of her own.
Cinderella!
Yes, sister!
What are you doing?
Cinderella, I'm very hungry. Why are you late?
I'm sorry. I'm just finished washing dishes. What do you want?
I want to eat steak.
Yes.
Like, oh, idea. Oh, sandwich.
I want to eat
some papaya pokpok. I want to eat nampok. Lao, chocolate, and snack. Give me.
Keep quiet, my daughter. Cinderella, I think you have a lot of free time. So don't forget to garden, laundry, feed the dog.
So, the three of them put Cinderella to work as their maid and cook, ordering her about day and night. They kept her busy with sweeping, cleaning, washing and dusting. And while they wore pretty clothes, Cinderella had only old dresses and apron to wear.
Open in the name of the king! An urgent message from His Imperial Majesty.
Oh, thank you.
Girls?
Mama,
Mama, it's urgent message from Polish.
Oh, Polish!
Girls! Stop!
Cinderella's stepmother opened the envelope and read invitation to the ball out loud. The two stepsisters could hardly contain their excitement. Each of them was so excited. In fact, that she could already imagine the prince falling in love with her and asking her to be his bride.
Do you want to go, girls?
Yes!
Why? That means I can go too.
Oh, yes, you can go if you finish your work.
Oh, thanks, dear mother.
Stop.
I say if. Yes.
Mama, I have just made my housework. Please wait for me. I will dress up.
Come in. Drizella and Anastasia have something to tell you.
What do you want?
Are you finished your work?
Yes.
Oh, Lola. The last word for you.
I'm sorry that I forget.
Oh, good luck. Quickly, get out.
Goodbye, Stella.
Good night, girls.
See you.
Oh, girls, stop playing. It's time to go. Now,
Okay, I'm out.
Okay.
Quickly. Mm.
Go.
Okay. Do do do. Aha. Listen, boy. My first love story. Oh, yeah. My angels and my girls. My sunshine.
Let's go.
Cinderella. I'm your fairy godmother. I can help you. Now, dry those tears. You can go to the ball like looking like this.
Like this?
Oh, yeah.
But I'm not going.
Of course you are. I can help you. By the magic. The first, I want one pumpkin. Can you fight for me? Okay. And last, I want some leaves. Everything is alright, but you. Now it's your turn. Wait a minute. The magic chain. Oh! For you. What a girl this will be. You are ready to go to the ball, but you must understand, my dear, that on the stroke of midnight, the spell will be broken and everything will be as it was. The pumpkins will be the pumpkin, right? The leaf will be the leaf, and the princess will become to Cinderella. Good luck.
Thank you. Okay.
When Cinderella reached the palace, everyone wondered who would be arriving in such a beautiful coach. The ball was just beginning as Cinderella ascended the gigantic staircase.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Oh. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know.
เชิญเลยครับ
We'll be right back.
Cinderella, where are you?
The coach dashed away from the palace, racing against the tolling of the clock. Midnight came closer and closer.
Welcome, sir.
Excuse me, madam. I'm come from Paris to find the girls who can wear this glass slipper.
Yes. May I introduce my daughter? This is Anastasia, and this is Drizella. She's very beautiful. Please follow me. Anastasia, sit down.
Here, Mama. I think I can wear.
Slowly. No, it's not.
I can't.
No, you can. Please,
oh, I can.
Next. No.
Oh, okay. Anastasia, come up.
Okay.
Drizella.
Thank you, madam.
Slowly.
Okay. Oh, it fits.
No, his foot is too small.
No.
This is the last house in our city. Did you have another girl in your house? Oh, this two daughter can wear. You see, she can wear it.
Yes, I can.
Wait.
Wait.
Please let me tie the shoe.
It's fit!
Yeah!
She is a princess!
You will not go home!